the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. What is this? Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. Come on, Bullet. go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party. Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Bullet, search! Yeah, lead on, buddy. Looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
It's not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter.
Well, I did say I'd call.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
God.
place. What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. Yeah, good dog. Good dog. Good boy. Yeah, good dog. Heel! Stay close, Bullet. What'd you find? Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh? Nah, this area is already covered. Bare footprints. Man, someone must really love nature. Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Hey, that's enough, boys. He's here to help.
Yeah, good check. Welcome aboard, Ellis.
Thanks. I'll stay behind, double check the area. Bullet! Come here, boy.
Yeah.
fetch. What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. Miss Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! Bullet! Where the hell is he? Don't have much to report, other than being a careless idiot. No, not now. Bullet, where are you? Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. You're not giving up now. Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess.
Woo-hoo!
Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Seek. Nothing, eh? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. matter, buddy? You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Ellis to base. Ellis to base, do you copy? Oh, we must be out of range. Gone now. think poachers would be too scared to work in these parts. Bullet! Come here, boy. How did we end up back here? This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands. Seek. Nothing there, huh? Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. Yeah, good dog. Bullet, seek! got nothing? This looks ancient. Come on, boy, let's leave it alone. Sick! Nothing there, huh? Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Seek. You got nothing? Thank you. Seek. Nothing, eh? Bullet! Bullet, search! You got nothing? Seek. Nothing, eh? Aren't you a handsome boy? Thank you. Come here. Bullet, seek. You got nothing? Bullet! Good boy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Walking in circles. Seek. Nothing, eh? Thank you. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? Zealous, over. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Around, boy. Nothing, eh? Nothing. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Here! See if you can find something, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? Thank you. Yeah, good dog. Thank you. Possible. We took a different path.
FM-2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? The commando?
Come here, boy. Bullet, seek. You got nothing? Bullet! See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Thank you.
probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Bullet! Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. What is it, boy? Something wrong? I didn't mean to. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis...
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis, to base. Near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest.
Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet. Good boy. Bullet, Zeke.
Base to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on. Go on, see if you can find something else. Good boy, now show me. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. See if you can find something, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? What's that?
A photo? What the hell?
Bullet, search! You got nothing? Seek. Nothing, eh? Bullet! Can anyone hear me?
So who is that guy?
You know, that guy from the convenience store.
Oh, Jesus. What's he even doing here?
Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Look around, boy. You got nothing? Thank you. candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. Good boy. Now show me. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. Wait here, buddy. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Let's see.
I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Look around, boy. What'd you find?
A photo? What the hell?
Come here, boy. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Look around, boy.
Oh,
You got nothing? What is it, boy? Something wrong? Good dog. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Stay here, boy.
like I didn't see that, Peter.
There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. We're in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Attaboy, go get it. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Yeah.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
What is it, boy? This tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video. If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well. If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Yeah, good dog. Good dog. We're so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, not if you have this choice. Let's go back, boy. Bullet, seek. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? Message, but there's no reception. Getting used to things not making any damn sense. Okay, seek. You got nothing? Wait here, buddy. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Okay, suck. Nothing there, huh? The light. Say, the light. Say the light. I could try the walkie. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. The note said something about Channel 3. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
lights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. Wait here, buddy. Another missing person? No battery. No battery. No battery.
Bullet, search.
You got nothing?
Join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
Wait here, buddy. Bullet, right. That looks good. But how? Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Yeah, good dog. Bud, stay. Stay, stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. One's barefoot. Odd. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no. Can't be, eh? Emmett! We were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. You know, you deserve better than this.